My age and older, you know about Charlie Brown Christmas, okay? So it's gonna take me back. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. for Eden and Gideon.
Mr. Brent Neighbors. Goodbye. Goodbye. job on our land class. I want to say a couple of great things about Mr. Neighbors. First of all, I met Mr. Neighbors when I was first hired at Willow Ridge back in 2000. And he worked diligently with the Summer Jazz Workshop for many years, teaching improvisation. He has a passion for jazz and music education. He has made his own time to come and work with our jazz ensemble and help our students get better on their instruments. And he does it just volunteering and just does it for the love of music. So give him another round of applause for that. Thank you, Mr. Davis, for everything that you do for the program. Appreciate it. All right. I'm gonna conduct the first song tonight. It's called Christmas at the Movies. And some of the movies that are in this piece, I'm sure some of our younger audience members will recognize some of the tunes from it. And there's also one that everybody in here should be familiar with. So this will be Christmas at the Movies as soon as I have everything set up right here. All right, thank y'all. At this time, I'm going to bring Mr. Jadavion Mosley back to the stage. So welcome, Mr. Mosley. He will be conducting a piece dedicated to one of our dearest friends who passed away this year, a very close friend of mine, somebody that I met when I first started working here at Willow Ridge, and has always volunteered and worked with our students and donated when she could donate and spend time here, and that is Miss Chantrice Holly. So just give a round of applause for that young lady. Mr. Mosley had personal experience with Miss Holly. She worked with our trumpet section when I first got here to Willow Ridge, and he said, I really want to conduct this piece in her honor. So the band will be performing a piece called Rippling Watercolors, and I hope that you enjoy.
Thank you.
next piece, I just want to acknowledge the fact that we made a Division I yet again at marching contest this year. And we also proceeded to area contests and participated there. And although we did not come in as finalists, we did do better than we did last year at area contests. So we're very proud of the goals that we met so far this year. Next up is the guy y'all normally see throwing his hat, standing up on top of the ladder, pumping his arms and hands at the football team, sometimes yelling at the referees, whatever, you know. He's a football enthusiast. In fact, as soon as he leaves here, he's going to be on his way to a podcast that he has every Tuesday night. He'll give you more information about that. But please welcome to the stage our assistant director, Mr. Aaron Wright.
Thank you very much. This next piece that we're going to play is called Silent Night in Gotham. It's a darker, more mysterious version of Silent Night. For those of y'all who kind of know my personality, this song kind of fits my personality a little bit better. But yeah, make sure you take out your phone, search YouTube. Just a Fan podcast. That's a podcast. If those of you NFL fans, you know, that's what I do in my spare time. So, but thank you. Silent Night, go.
Thank you.
one more time for Mr. Wright. I really love the piece that they played. That was really, really unique. And it was written by a female composer as well. So, really good. Girl power, yeah. And I'm not sure if he's in the audience or not, but we got something special for somebody in the audience. I'll get to that in a minute. But I want to acknowledge, first of all, here this evening, we have Mr. Jerome Law from the Bandhead Network. I believe he's somewhere in the building recording us right now. So yeah, give him a round of applause. And what I truly respect about this gentleman is he doesn't just come and give footage of marching bands. He's at almost all of the great events throughout the football season and catches just about everybody's program in this area, not just Texas, Louisiana, all over. He is truly a supporter of bands in the southern region and all over the United States. But he does, he puts a feeler out and say, hey, when is your jazz concert? When is your concert, band concert? I love to record them and everything. So he's recording our concert tonight. As soon as I get information from him, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to have a link to share this with you. So if you want to share this with family and friends that were not able to attend tonight, remember it was with the Bandhead Network. Please check them out in all events. They sponsor a lot of events around town. So make sure y'all check them out. Give him another round of applause, please. I want to also acknowledge, and I can't see if you're in here or not, but any administrators or teachers that were here tonight. I saw Mr. Holman, our choir teacher, Mr. Hamilton, whose students are here running lights and sound and making sure everything runs well. If you're in the audience, please stand. If you guys could give them a round of applause for just being here tonight. I did see Dr. Harris earlier. I'm not sure if she came back in or not, but there she is. No? No? Okay. Oh, over there. Okay. Yeah, she's here. All right. Give applause for Dr. Harris. And Mr. Hamilton just put his head in over there. And I know Mr. Holman is here. He does a great job. While I'm talking about other things going on at Willow Ridge, tomorrow night, Ms. Laura Balson, our orchestra teacher, our very first orchestra teacher here at Willow Ridge High School, will be having her first holiday concert here at Willow Ridge at 6 o'clock. Please come out and support this wonderful program. She's doing an excellent job, and you know, we support each other in our department, so we want to make sure that we let everyone in our community know what's going on with all groups in fine arts. So make sure you check that out. Yes. And then lastly, our entire feeder pattern choral program, our choirs from McCullough Middle School and Willow Ridge will have their holiday concert on Thursday here at Willow Ridge. So make sure you come out and support Mr. Holman and Eden and the rest of our choir, which I know we got a lot of choir kids in house. Any choir kids in house? Woo! Make some noise, choir people. I'm plugging Leo. All right? And it's a very entertaining concert, and I know you guys will enjoy it, so please come out and support them. So, for this last tune, we're going to dedicate this to our former assistant director, Mr. Juan Ramos, and it's his favorite song in the whole wide world. And he's going to kill me when he sees this, and I'm sure his daughter will enjoy this little joke with him tonight. But we're going to play the ever-so-popular It's Time, All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey. I don't like this song. I don't like this song, but we gonna play it and it's gonna sound good. Thank you. Region 13 All Region Band. Please stand, please, and give them a round of applause. And give a special round of applause for Mr. Gabriel Orozco, who will represent Willow Ridge in the District Honor Band. And I just want to say, he is an awesome, awesome musician. You see him with the tenor saxophone, but he's an even better clarinet player, and he'll be representing us on clarinet and for Region 13 and for Willow Ridge High School. So thank y'all so much for acknowledging him. Give him one more round of applause.